Today on the magic guitar, we're going to play Hallelujah. There should be kind of a serene, peaceful feeling that you get when you play this. It's really important to really give each part of the music and each note kind of its own space. You don't want to kind of overdo any part of it, and you want to almost keep it more restrained. So let's give it a try.